Girls, and of course the most popular, Blue Hawaii. Now there is no question that these movies, along with Elvis's ability to stylize songs, brought to life the dream of visiting this beautiful, exotic place. In fact, believe it or not, while on location, Mr. Presley always stayed right here at the Hilton Hawaiian Village in the Ali'i Tower. And so we pay tribute now to the king of rock and roll with our rendition of one of his most celebrated hits, Rakahula.
Tom, and the right of the